Hi, today I'm going to show you how to connect your old home theater sets which don't have Bluetooth to be a Bluetooth machine. Okay, now the only difference, because I'll be showing you two methods. This one at my hall, I'm using a Bluetooth TV, a smart TV which have Bluetooth. So now what I need to do is connect to the speaker or connect your home theater to a Bluetooth receiver or transmitter. A Bluetooth receiver. Okay. Now the thing is, the TV would transmit the audio, and then the receiver would be connecting that audio, carry it to your home theater. Okay. I'm using an old LG HT805. Not sure whether you can see it clearly. This is the one on top. Below is my Blu-ray player. Okay, you got two way of connecting. One would be either you are using a 2-in-1 audio transmitter receiver, or you can only use, if your TV is have Bluetooth, then you can only use this one. Okay, this is only the receiver. It's not going to transmit any audio, but it's going to receive the audio. So at my hall, I'm using this wireless 2-in-1. Not sure what brand is this, but it's made in China somehow, in which I have made the connection. So what you can see here is that I'm using it as a receiver. RX means receiver, TX means transmitter. Okay, now what you need to do is this. Okay, on your TV, you click menu. Okay, wait, my kids watching YouTube. Okay, let's press home screen. Okay, you click menu. And then you select smart TV. Okay, from this smart TV, you go to Bluetooth setup. I've paired the device, actually, the one that I showed you just now, to the BT101. So it's paired already. Now the thing is, before pairing, what you need to do is add accessory. So when you add accessory, then it will be displayed. Okay, it will be displayed here when searching. So what can be seen is that the BT01 can be seen here. Okay, and then you pair it, but make sure your Bluetooth is on your TV. Okay, so once paired, what will happen is that you need to press this button. Okay, there's a small button here to connect. Okay, you press like a few seconds, then it will be connected, because the light currently is showing blue. The light when you are searching will be blue and red. Okay, once connected, then your sound, the sound coming from the TV would be, the output will be to your home theater. So your home theater, the old home theater, is now Bluetooth ready, using this receiver. Okay, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Do give your comments and feedback. Okay, thank you. Bye.